Hey man, open up man.
Yeah, what do you want?
I found a body, man.
What, like a dead body?
Yeah, it was like all the way dead.
Oh crap, not again. Well, guess we're gonna have to call a meeting.
Alright.
Hey, where you going?
Steady chillin' on a mission to Saturn with two of my best friends on board. Picture this, they are both cross-sided on the cafeteria floor. How could I believe that there was nobody around to see?
I saw it.
It was I who found them while the crewmates got their eyes on me.
Only one who saw it was the one watching the camera, but he was on his phone distracted by an Armentana. That's a show from olden time when Earth was still a planet, before the asteroid showed up and gave it all an hammer. To be a true killer man, you must be on the run. High of anxiety, just put me in a panic. This damage can't be accident, one of you must have planned it. Worst of all, I checked the fruits and bought a stole my sandwich.
Was it me?
Stuck in the back in the reactor.
It wasn't me.
His neck was snapped, his head on backwards.
It wasn't me.
I heard the cackling of laughter.
It wasn't me.
We really gotta get the best out.
It wasn't me.
This game is gonna be so rated.
It wasn't me.
And I don't think he's gonna make it.
It wasn't me.
The smell is painful, I can't take it.
It wasn't me.
I guess we're gonna have to space it.
It wasn't me,
y'all. Pink is sus.